This is a Point Lily beach. It also has a natural occurrence of great white sharks and bronze whales. But the shark attacks are not common, because all locals know that there are a lot of safety precautions to make sure you do not get snapped up by a shark. My assistant, Mobslayer3671, will now show you the basics. There he is.
So
show us the basics.
You want to get out on the beach and not get bitten by a great white shark, first you've got to get a big sand ball like this. Throw it into the water. That gives another sign. If waves start coming out, there's a great white shark nearby. Alright, so let's go back into the water. Alright, we've got to draw a simple paddle walk. This is really scary to the sharks. Really scary to the sharks. Don't worry, it's really scary to the sharks. Okay, so now since you've drawn elephants with ears, eyes, and also signifying this,